Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
Let's go.
We made a blind jump. How did they...
get here first? The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from Reach, at light speed my maneuvering options were limited.
We were running dark, yes?
Until we decelerated, no one could have missed the hole we tore in subspace. They were waiting for us on the far side of the planet.
So, where do we stand?
Our fighters are mopping up the last of their recon picket now, nothing serious. But I've isolated approach signatures for multiple CCS-class battle groups. Make it 3 capital ships per group. And in about 90 seconds, they'll be all over us.
Well, that's it then. Bring the ship back up to Combat Alert Alpha. I want everyone at their stations.
Everyone, sir?
Everyone. And Cortana.
Hmm?
Let's give our old friends a warm welcome.
I've already begun.
Attention, all combat personnel. Please report to your action station. Fifth platoon, secure airlocks on deck 11.
Fix the,
14th platoon, rendezvous with
22nd
tactical at Bolthead Charlie
14. It's not lag, but just a bit great. Swear I'll get better at this.
You heard the lady. Move like you got a purpose.
This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
Man, here's where we show those split-chin, squid-head sons of bitches that they could not have picked a worse enemy than the human race. We are going to blow the hell out of those dumb bugs until we don't have anything left to shoot them with. And then we are going to strangle them with their own living guts. Am I right, Marines?
Sir, yes, sir!
Mm-hmm. Damn right I am. Now move it out. Double time.
Attention all personnel. We are re-engaging the enemy. External and internal contact imminent.
All you greenhorns who wanted to see Covenant up close, this is gonna be your lucky day.
All right, let's go.
Whoa. Sir?
Right. Let's thaw him out.
Okay. Bringing low-level systems online. Cracking the case in 30 seconds. He's hot! Blowing the pins in 5!
Come on, we got to get the hell out of here!
Alright.
Alpha through Sierra.
I'm with you.
This way!
Okay. This.
Help me help you. Now you get out of me.
Good to see you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well. Cortana did her best, but we never really had a chance.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon-class cruiser. With those odds, I'm content with three, maybe four kills. Sleep well?
No thanks to you. Driving, yes.
So you did miss me.
Report!
It must have been one of their boarding parties. I'd guess an antimatter charge.
Ma'am! Fire control for the main cannon is offline!
Captain, the cannon was my last offensive option.
All right, then. I'm initiating Cold Protocol Article 2. We're abandoning the auto. That means you too, Cortana.
While you do what? Go down with the ship?
In a manner of speaking. The object we found, I'm gonna try and land the Autumn on it.
With all due respect, sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana, but it's not up to me. Protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of a shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable. That means you're leaving ship. Lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural lace, and then sort yourself for a heart transfer.
Aye, aye, sir.
Which is where you come in, Chief. Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research. Earth.
I understand.
The Autumn will continue evasive maneuvers until you initiate a landing sequence. Not that you'll listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final approach.
Excellent work, Cortana. Thank you. Are you
ready? Thank you, Cortana.
Yank me.
Don't forget to eject the... Okay.
Good luck, Master Chief.
Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's.
Don't get any funny ideas.
I don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go.
Alright, let's go. Got a weapon now. Don't have any ammo, though.
Those Marines could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best.
Check your targets, Marines!
Follow me! I'm hit!
Okay, go this way. Grenades.
Look, a Mark V. Don't bother getting up, buddy. I'll keep you down.
What the hell? Did something just hit us?
Move in. Back in the airlock.
Sorry. Got me.
Head like getting killed again, huh? Does anyone see him? I don't see anything.
Reserve combat teams on decks 5 through 9. Fall back to secondary defensive positions.
something just hit us?
Move in! Back to the airlock!
This has gotta follow these guys.
Use your
help.
You can't hide away!
There's two of us in here now, remember?
Thank you.
using our lifeboat airlocks to attach their boarding craft. We go out and they come in. Bastards.
Bastards. Damn right. Okay. What now? Over here, I think. These enemies are different from when I first played this like years ago. Controls here. Let's see. Change weapon one. Change grenades to... Alright. How do I... Oh, Z and X. Zoom. Alright. I got it now. Back. Alright, sorry about that, I'm back. How do you get another controller? It's cool. Just gotta set it up, I guess. I'll put it in, just chatting. Alright. Alright, that works now. There you go. Should work now. Alright. Let's get back. I gotta sit more comfortably too. Hold on. There we go.
On the landing above us.
Firing!
Oh.
careful. It could be anywhere. I found him. I'm on the way.
Oh, okay. See that being thrown.
Life pods are launching. We should hurry. Warning. Blast doors closing. The Covenant are destroying the life pods. Maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point. It will lead you to an opening.
Got it. Forget you can do the flashlight. This isn't Resident Evil.
Looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping.
Go ahead and turn the light on. See my face in my background. Probably not. This is such a maze. It feels like it.
The damage to the superstructure is extensive. I don't know how much more abuse the Autumn can take.
Do that. Someone chatted, but I can't see it. Had to refresh my chat on OBS.
Thank you.
bad guys are only never always for harder different things because they never see them before.
One last lifeboat. Quickly, get aboard before it launches. Now would be a very good time to leave.
Punch it.
Ah, sir. We're disengaged, going for minimum safe distance.
We're gonna make it, aren't we, sir? I don't wanna die out here.
Look! Accelerating, Keys is going in manual.
Heads up, everyone. This is it. We're entering the ring's atmosphere in 5.
You sure you wouldn't rather take a seat?
We'll be fine.
If I still had fingers, they'd be crossed.
Finally out of the autumn. That took a while.
We're coming in too fast!
Yeah,
damn! Airbrake failure! They blew too early! I'm losing her! Brace for impact!
Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last! Are you all right? Can you move? The others, the impact. There's nothing we can do.
Well, time to loot their armor.
Warning, I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in the crash. I'm reading thousands of types of flora. The ring's ecosystem is incredibly sophisticated.
This is nice.
Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
Much nicer than the autumn. Give it that. How powerful this was. Magnum, I think it's called.
Hey,
out of the tree behind me.
Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
Gonna keep going. Like a stick around and wait.
Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound! They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
Through it, power through. Alright, just gonna.
I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors. Fellow Marines, how are you doing? How are y'all?
Cavalry has arrived. Good to see you, sir. Welcome to the party.
It's a mess, sir. We're scattered all over this valley. We called for evac, but you showed up.
Don't worry, Sergeant. We'll stay here until evac arrives.
Oh, he's got it. Kill at least from the Marines sometimes. It's funny. Where's the healer?
We couldn't save them. We stayed in the beacon for extraction.
Killed him as I died. I'm not gonna deal with him. Just gonna grab the needle and go. This. Oh, Chief, grab it. Get out of here.
Where are you going? That lifeboat's beacon is our only chance of getting reunited with the rest of the crew. We have to stay with it.
It's a beacon, that's a beacon, if I ever saw it. This is the right way. I think this is it. Only new place I've seen so far. Yeah, this looks right, I think. Walking simulator with guns. We're walking. What's that? Can't do anything. Oh.
I am experiencing such a mixture of anticipation and dread. All preparations are complete for my installation. In accordance with the final dictum of the Ecumene Council, I have released myself of all remaining connections to my former station. This was not difficult. What was could never be again. We had seen to that quite thoroughly. Prior to my final journey through the Great Portal, a gathering of my fellow monitors was convened upon the Lightworker's Crash to distribute the final index collection. It was most unusual to have this vessel of rebirth play host to such an event. Even though Lightworker ships were the only ones still allowed slipspace permissions. Lightworkers were responsible for getting us to our places on the active facilities of the array. While all of this was in accordance with the plan, one entirely unsatisfactory breakdown remained. We had no contact with the the domain. The history of all Warruns was now lost to us. We relied upon the permanence of the domain to preserve our record of the events that led to this point. But without that record, would future civilizations know anything about us? Or only of our weapons? My fellow monitor, 049 Abject Testament, had only one comment on this before we went our separate ways.
We deserve to be forgotten.
Perhaps. Perhaps. But now, the portal opens. And through it, the familiar shape awaits. Halo. Home.
I think that's in Halo Legends, or at least sounds like it is. Just want to check something. If I want to check that. So is that it here? Even if it is, cool that I found that. At this point, I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, no. Oh. Okay. Checkpoint. Now what? I keep on jumping. Thank you. back here. Fuck all that way. Alright. Keep walking.
I think I would die.
die. Didn't realize how far down that was. I guess. Alright.
Here. real close. I think. I have no idea how many enemies are actually are. Hey Nick, Robert Sings. What's up? Get that. Was it a busy night? Trying to clear out these enemies. There's too many of them. I need my brother for some help later. Yeah, so I figured that. I forget, during the weekdays I forget what day it is, until it's Friday. I guess now that I have this new school, I have a little more of this skin, attractive. Are you on PC or mobile? I can't use the most I have for mobile. I don't think so. I have to check that. If you have PC, at least get Bear Twitch TV for your browser so you can use emotes on my channel. I'll actually do. This OBS didn't log me in on my chat. What's this? Give me a moment. gonna go ahead and preview some of the emotes I have on here. There you go. So now you can probably see all the emotes I have, I think. So let me know if that works for you. Alright, you go back. Enemies.
Roger, Echo 419. This is Fireteam Charlie. We read you. Is that you, Foehammer? Roger, Fireteam Charlie. Good to hear from you. Foehammer, we need transportation to the command shuttle. I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast.
Alright.
If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Foehammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Let's go.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Foehammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419 staying on station.
Fun.
Foehammer out.
Okay, now where I'm going. Let me get there.
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it.
Oh, so now we have a purpose to go here besides the stuff.
This cave is not a natural formation.
But, yeah, I found
someone built
terminal.
It. So it must lead
the,
somewhere.
This cave here.
I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
Okay, I got this one right here. I love driving the Warthog. It's so fun. Ah, that's what we do. Are we getting somewhere?
Right on!
feel like there's gonna be more tough wave fights like that.
There's another one! Good. Over here!
I hate that guy though. Red elites.
Stay on time!
Still one more here. So, scan the area.
There must be some mechanism to cross this chasm. Look for a control panel or switch.
That's what I'm looking for. Any help on this? Have a look around again. Thank you.
Now's gonna be annoying.
This is what I needed.
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the island than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell.
Got the Warthog.
If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance. Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Here? I see that. Shield. These guys now. Sorry. Up there. Hopefully that worked. No, that didn't.
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Sniped. Sorry. I think after a few more missions or so, I'll push through the game.
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Gang somewhere. There you go. Just need to move chat a little bit. Maybe. Oh, I think that works. Okay. I think that's good. It's not too. I gotta teach another setting on it. Give me a moment. That works. I want to change how chat looked on that, so I wouldn't covering the whole screen all the time. Fades out. Alright.
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Yeah. Those guys, don't know what to call them. matches.
That's a bad guy.
What?
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Let's go.
Let's keep it moving.
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Let's keep it moving.
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Gotcha. Gotcha, bitch. Gotcha. Cool.
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
I dread.
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's
GG
check it out.
GG.
Thank you. Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Some of this would make good highlights, I think. You just calculated, brother. Okay.
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
These guys aren't.
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Yeah, that one. Grenades. Shoot. See if I can. Guys. Avoid that guy. Go right.
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out. Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
This is gonna take a while.
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Wait. Why am I looting this guy? I guess I forgot this guy was here the whole time.
Yeah! There it is! Yeah! priorities. They're everywhere.
No.
Maybe they
that
took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
At least I know what to do now. Get out.
We should search the interior of those structures before we leave.
Oh, yes we do.
Stay on time!
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Sorry.
Showtime!
You said you do a British accent. Or Australian.
They're everywhere! Found him! Guys,
maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out. We should search the interior of those structures before we leave.
Oh, yeah! Damn it, they're everywhere! Over here! Take that!
Well then.
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out. We should search the interior of those structures before we leave.
More of them! There it is! Dead!
Oh. Died. Anymore, wanna tussle? Guy. That's not bad though. Really on my own. If I could do, let's do this. Come out. Yeah, it's not very accurate though. I think it's so close at that time. You know what I'm gonna do? Push myself over here. Find the way. Okay.
Gotcha. Anyone else? The range of this is pretty good though. I can't lie. Is that guy? Warthog again. Where I put the Warthog. There it is. That got him. Let's see. Yeah. I'm gonna think.
We should search the interior of those structures before we leave.
Hide from me! got a checkpoint here now. Okay. What up here now?
I'll clear over here. Who's with me? I'm right behind you.
We didn't rescue any of the Marines. 100% casualties.
Man. We can move forward, though. Don't do that. That's cool. I like that. I think I'll just move forward.
forget the, nice. There we go. Wait for that one. Yeah, I think I'd go down here. Well, they are shooting at me, so I think I'll go back. Warthog. Now that the banshees are gonna be after me. I'm not sure if I should just leave the Warthog or not, but I want to take it so I get away from the Banshee. Bad time though, it's pretty fun. I haven't raged at all, so it's kind of competitive. Give me a head around. Instead of through the structure.
I'm just gonna leave it. Think of something else.
Thank you.
that guy's better.
To find the other two lifeboats.
So I can get my Warthog back. There's my Warthog. Just gotta stay away from the red guy. Checkpoint at least.
There are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
See that.
Let's do it.
Give me a move.
bitches! There he is! Put that!
We need to stay here with the Marines until evac arrives.
There's another one! Hey, that one's free!
Warner, I picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. Good news is the captain is still alive. The bad news is the Covenant has captured the entire surviving command.
Good.
Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors. The news is the captain is still alive. The bad news is the Covenant has captured the entire surviving command. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors. Reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant has captured the entire surviving command. Let's hurry and find reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant has captured the entire surviving command group. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors.
Where's that came from, amigo?
Whoops. Sorry.
Is the captain still alive? The bad news is the Covenant has captured the entire surviving command group. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors.
Oh! Can't hide from me! Roger that!
nearest lifeboat is near the cliff edge. Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Hello. Where are we going? So what now? Got it there. I see.
It's him.
I think I'm gonna call it. Well, tomorrow is Kingdom Hearts, so look forward to that if anyone's here. Have a good night.